guys, today I will be playing Sonova 3.
Where we left off?
Lost ARK. That's where we left off.
Innocent all-powerful judges from indicting humanity. Cal must retrieve two more ancient artifacts before they are rendered weapons of mass destruction in the hands of the Vaulterites.
Okay. This is where we left off. Right?
Yeah. I remember.
Where we left off.
So now we're in a new chapter. Yeah.
Oh, that's when, what was his name? The other dude teleported us here. Without no friends?
I should be sitting by a lake and pounding cats.
I'm invisible!
Why do I always end up doing everyone else's dirty work?
I know, right? They could do their own dirty work.
This place is falling apart.
Whoa!
Hold on, my noble friend. Oh, that's right. Was I supposed to dodge it or just leave it?
Come on.
Oh, that was cool. Not really. Hold on. Oh. Thank you. That bad guy. Thank you.
Thanks.
This is the part where we both reach for our weapons. You have no idea what I'm saying, do you?
Human.
Yep, got that part right. Me, human.
You are here for the artifact left behind by those who call themselves judgers.
Yes.
I know where it is. I can tell you where it is.
And I'm guessing you'll want something in return.
The ship.
Take it. All yours.
I need your help to make it functional again, and to remove the infestation.
Infestation?
Dominion.
You want me to kill your own people?
We are not all Dominion puppets. Some of us desire freedom. Some of us fight.
Frank, sounds familiar.
They seek profits. We seek honor. We fight the oppression. This ship would help our cause.
Why not clear the infestation yourself? Seems you could crack a few skulls.
They must not know who I am and what I do. My people would be in danger.
But
must stay in the shadows.
All right, I'm in. You get your ship, I get my artifact. Win-win. Real quick, though. Screw me over. And I kill you. Understand?
Understood. Human.
Stop calling me human. Name's Cal Warden.
Mazra.
Great. Any suggestions on how to make this coffin fly again, Mazra?
First, you must restore the engine's power supply. The control is located in the
engine room. Right. Then what?
I am needed. I must go.
Hey, wait, how do I contact you?
There's no need. I am Psyker. I can hear your every thought.
I'm not sure how I feel about that.
Whoa!
Need this.
Of course.
I like the sneaking part even less, you know.
Good hunting, human.
Looks like I need some sort of crystal to open this door.
Yeah, I need to kill Squidward. This is a crystal.
the fuck is that? Puppy? What was that? Whoa, that's a cool crystal. Wait. Fight for a second, wait. Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Wait, where do I put this? Where do I put this crystal? No way. I'm not supposed to put this crystal right there. It's just, put the crystal right there. What do I have for the crystal? I wander around. What's this supposed to do? Just look around. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, I just wasted it. How am I supposed to put it in there? Wait, they teleport? Are you serious? This one's dead. Can I run? Ooh. Thank you! Thank you.
should be a console in the room.
Console?
Yeah, I see it.
You can access the engine's controls from there.
Stop. Keep clicking that. Click on it. Oh, it's clicking on green. Ooh. Whoa. Oh, yeah.
It's not working. The engines aren't responding.
This I fear. The crystal matrix must
really
be damaged.
You
will have to jumpstart the engine manually.
I'm sorry if you can't see my face. I'm just cute. Of course, those freaking spiders!
Thank you.
attacking that much. Just
his brother?
Thank you.
RPG!
Maza, what is it, human?
I'm looking at some sort of power generator. Any idea how I can turn it on?
You will need to find Crystal Shard at the secret. Right, of course.
Next time. Bye.